Damn it, David, please tell me you have a handle on this. What's going on? Must be, I'm working on it.
Riley, please, my love. You have to be okay. You can't do this to me. Ryder, please tell me you can hear me. I'm here for you. I'll always be here for you.
I cannot lose my voice. You have to fix this. My word, Ryan, I'm doing everything I can.
Figure out who did this to you, Riley, and I'll fix this. I promise.
I know you don't want me here, but I heard about what's going on with the Hunters. Is he okay?
Mary's been poisoned. And how come you haven't been affected? Are you part of this?
You can think what you want of me, but I would never, ever hurt Ryder.
There's that much I can believe about you. But you shouldn't be here.
No matter what, Ryder's always been my friend. And he always will be.
We're very sorry for you, Dustin. You're gonna need to move on. He's never, ever going to be yours.
Please just tell him that I was here. Obviously, you know it was not one of mine that did this. It has to be Max. So we need to find him. He needs to fix this. I will not lose my people. Believe me, I have everyone searching for him. We will find him. And his father. We must find them soon because they're very dangerous. And they will not stop. We're Hunters. And neither will we. Trust me, Ryan, Max and his father have caused so much trouble for everyone. They must be stopped. At least the Hunters and the Wolves can agree on something. Well, damn girl, you always did know how to start trouble, didn't you?
Hey, Sean, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Come on now, girl, you know I wasn't born yesterday. I know what you did to the Hunters.
Yes, well, I've always hated Hunters, haven't I? And you look good, Sean, by the way.
Yeah, well, being Head Alpha can do that for you. So what do you want?
Oh, now, Sean, you know I don't reveal all my cards at once. When I need you, I'll let you know.
Thank you, gentlemen. I appreciate you all meeting me here tonight. Of course we're gonna meet you here, you're still our Alpha.
I mean, we gotta figure out what he did to you.
That's Sean's too unstable to run the guard. Like I told you in the beginning, brother, we're all with you. Hey there, gentlemen, and that warms my heart. But I need you to listen to Sean for now. I have to handle some things.
You're talking about Sebastian, aren't you? You're still in love with him.
Come on now, Jamal. Sebastian's still in love with him. Yes, Sebastian is my world, and he will be mine again. I have to get him away from her.
Yeah, we do what we can to help.
Oh, Riley, you don't know how good it is to see you with your eyes open. You're okay.
Jimmy, yeah, I'm okay. What happened?
You and the other Hunters were poisoned, but the doc figured it out. You're gonna be okay, all of you.
Oh my god, somebody tried to poison the Hunters? I have to help in any way I can.
You, my love, need to rest first, and then you can help.
Okay, yeah, fine, I am tired, but I have to help Debbie. You know that.
Oh, trust me, my love, I know that. I'm not gonna stop you.
I love you, Debbie.
I love you, Riley.
Really, Mandy, resorting to poison, that's not like you.
Oh, sister, you have no idea what's like me. We haven't seen each other for 300 years.
Now all you've done is make the Hunters and the Wolves work together. That's not good for any of us.
Please, I don't care anything about that pack, or the Hunters. I'm just in it for fun.
Yes, little sister, well, I'd be careful. Your fun always ends up in trouble.
Don't you worry about me. I'd be more concerned about Gerald. He's going to steal Sebastian back. I won't let that happen.
But now, boys, that's enough of that nonsense. We have to get going soon.
Now, Father, I was just playing with him.
I know what you've done, but you're stronger.
Don't you worry, son. Once we get to London, we'll all be stronger. Yeah, little brother. Then maybe you'll win the fight.
Father, what have you done? You've given him something. You're taking something.
I've only done something to make us stronger. I found a doctor that can enhance our power.
Father, no, that's insane. You can't do that.
Fred, it's already too late for that, little brother. And you're going to be next, and Bryce.
My God, you really have gone insane. I don't know either of you anymore.
Come, Sebastian. We are who we have always been, a family.
No, Father, I'm sorry. I can't be a part of this. Commander, is everything all right? You look distracted.
Oh, Joseph, don't you worry about me. Everything's fine.
So you wanted to tell me something earlier about someone that we both know?
Oh, Joseph, please. It's just my sister. She's not important. Not to us.
Commander, I don't believe that. Families are always important.
Oh, Joseph, you're young and sweet and naive. You'll learn.
You're a woman of the world. Why would you ever want to be interested in me?
Joseph, because you're naive and innocent, and I love that.
I'm sorry that they locked you up, but I can't go to London.
You see, you don't understand. We have plans. We have to help Max and his father.
Please, you cannot trust Max or his father. Just stay here with me.
My beautiful Jessie, I would love to do nothing more, but I have an obligation. I owe them.
Sorry, Kyle, but I'm not going anywhere with them. I'll never trust them.
Casey, you don't have to trust them. Trust me.
Sorry, Kyle, but this all feels so wrong.
Jesse, I will never let anyone hurt you.
I'm a son, you shouldn't be awake. Must have worn off too soon.
Worn off too soon? Oh my god, Dad, what happened?
I was just me and Sebastian, reliving old times. You gotta be ready to go.
Dad, please, I don't want to go with you. I'm not going to help you kill people.
Damn it, Bryce, you'll get over all that fear. Once we get to London, you'll be fine.
You have to hear me, Dad. I'm not going to do what you want me to do. I'll find a way to get out of here.
Bryce, wherever you go, I will find you. I'm your father. That bond is never broken.
Dad, I am so glad that you're right. And we have to figure out who tried to poison you.
Look, I know what you're thinking, but I know it's not Dustin. He wouldn't do that.
All right, if you're absolutely sure, then it has to be my family.
I can see Max pulling something like this.
I can promise you from now on, I'm not going to let anything happen to you.
Ethan, I know you won't, because you love me, and I love you.
Dustin, I'm sorry, but I can't help you. You're on your own now.
Come on, you know he doesn't belong with a wolf. You have to help me.
Sorry, dude, but he's never going to be yours. He's never going to be in love with you, Dustin. You gotta let it go.
Let it go? I can't let it go. Ryder's the only one I love, and I won't let him be with a wolf.
Sorry, bro, but I can't help you. And I've got to get to class, so I got to get the showers. Okay, I guess that's fine. I guess I'll just have to help myself.
Right, boys, from now on I don't want you to go anywhere alone, and I want you to be careful. You didn't have to worry about that, Father. We're always careful.
Father, so how bad has it gotten?
The hunters are going to live, but we have to find Max and our great-great-grandfather.
So that's not going to be easy, even if we do find them. I'm guessing Sebastian couldn't stop them.
Boy, Sebastian is blinded by love. He's never going to be able to stop them. Fortunately for us, we know better.
His father, even though they're family, they can't be trusted.
God, you don't know how glad I am to see all of you boys sitting here and awake.
Yeah, Dad, now we just have to figure out who tried to kill us.
Come on, it's definitely gotta be Max. I mean, even though I'm not a hunter anymore, I know it.
Riley, you're always gonna be one of us, and I'm sorry about our fight. Doesn't matter, boys, all of that's in the past. We have to get ready for the fight of our lives, because Max's pack is here.
It's true, he's been turning people. What kind of people?
Definitely gotta be the scum of the earth. Criminals.
Well, you know what, I'll do whatever I can to help.
I'm glad, boys, because I'm going to need all of you.
Right now, sister, what did you call me here for anyway? I've been busy.
Sister, I know you have, but Sebastian's missing. I'm afraid his father's taken him.
Of course he's taken him. Don't worry, I'm sure Gerald will free him.
No, Gerald cannot be the one to free him. Then he will fall deeper in love with him.
Oh, face it, sister, you and him are over. Gerald has always been there, since day one.
No, I can never give up on him. I never will.
Oh, good luck with all of that, but I've got to go.
Good, my boy, you're awake. I wanted to talk to you before we got to London.
Talk to me, Father, you kidnapped me, and now you're taking me back to London. What the hell is going on?
Vengeance, my boy. We must take back what is ours.
Father, please, I know that you're angry, and it's partly my fault because I lied. But please, you cannot kill innocent people, other packs.
My dear Sebastian, none of those packs are innocent. They have all done something to your brother Malcolm or your brother Maxwell, and they will pay.
I'm sorry, Father, but I cannot help you in this fight.
Oh, Sebastian, you say that now, but once I get that serum in you, that fight, that bloodthirst will come out. It's a Bane tradition.
Father, our family is not bloodthirsty. Just because we're werewolves doesn't mean we have to kill innocent people.
Sebastian, I would never kill you to kill an innocent person. Everyone deserves it.
Really, Father, what about the villagers you murdered all those years ago that I took the blame for? Were they worth killing?
Yes, Sebastian. You have no idea who they were, but they were evil.
It doesn't matter, Father. Gerald, Cassandra, they'll come for me. They'll never stop.
Yes, Sebastian, I know that, and who will you choose this time?
I know what you're going to say, Father, but I love Cassandra too.
He's my boy. I can see it every time you look at Gerald. He lights up your world as you light up his. Cassandra's not worth it.
Father, you know why Gerald and I can't be together.
Sebastian, that was the old rules. We are not going to play by them anymore. We're going to do what we want.